It's become one of the more popular road trips each year for the Pittsburgh Penguins, taking their dads along.
Not just the players, but dads of the entire Penguin staff. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggins says this year, sunny Florida is beckoning, Sally. Ooh.
Yes, we'd all like to go. Well, some of the players expect their dads, especially those from the colder north, will be sampling the beach. And for some of the veterans on the team, this is their fifth trip for their fathers, enhancing that family feeling and giving dads a taste of what their sons go through day to day.
It was a different audience at practice today. Fathers closely watching their sons on the ice and getting ready to head off to a game just like when their boys were kids.
Well, it's a bit different because usually we're driving some, you know, beat up rusty minivan. Now we're driving pretty nice vehicles and they're driving.
Oh, yeah, it's just nice. To get to know the families and obviously the fathers of the guys we hang out with every day, and you kind of realize how similar they all are.
For Rick Orpik, Brooke's father, this has become a familiar favorite, and living in Buffalo, he's looking forward to Florida.
The first thing, just the whole experience of seeing how these guys do it day to day, it's an eye opener.
See if they've ahead themselves, but all of them. I think this is their highlight of the year. They get pretty genuinely excited for this, so. It's always a good time, and I think our record's been pretty good with them, too. So,
some dads in the stands are recognizable, like Sidney Crosby's father, who has seen his share of interviews. Others are actually the fathers of Penguin staff, like John DeFazio, whose son, Paul DeFazio, is assistant equipment manager.
This is my fifth trip, and each year it gets better, and you get the feeling that it is a family.
Okay, some of you may be asking, well, what about the moms? Brooks Orpik said that a couple of years ago, General Manager Ray Sherrill said if the team didn't start doing better, there would be a mom's trip coming up. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.